Hey everyone, welcome to HIIT Express. My name is Lora. I'm one of the group fitness instructors at the UNF Student Wellness Complex. Today's class is 30 minutes. You'll be in and out super quick. It'll fly by. Got a warm up, the workout, and then the cool down at the end, just to give you a quick preview of how it's going to go. You're not going to need any equipment other than maybe a mat or a carpet. And other than that, grab a water and we'll get started on that warm up. Alright, so let's start off with just a basic march here. We're just warming up. Deep breaths in through your nose, out through your mouth. Give me some shoulder rolls to the back. And bring them forward. Just starting to loosen up a little bit here. Maybe you're on a lunch break. Maybe you just got off work. Maybe you just woke up. Alright, make those circles a little bit bigger. And bring them back. Nice. So we're gonna bring us up to a jog here. Nice light jog. Nice and easy in place. Nice. Deep breaths in through your nose, out through your mouth. Alright, we're gonna bring up to butt kickers. So go ahead and bring those heels up to your butt. If this is too intense, you can also just reach and grab for those ankles. Nice. Four. Three, two, one, back that jog. Nice and light. Good. All right, go ahead and bring those knees up a little bit higher. Go ahead and bring up to high knees here. High knees. If this is too intense, right here, basic knee raise. Four, three, two, and one. Nice job, back to that jog. Four. Three, two, and give me some side-to-side punches here. Side-to-side punches. So the goal here is to get a good spinal twist in warming up our spine. Looking good. For four, three, two, and bring it into side lunges here. Side-to-side. Good. Chest up nice and tall here. Deep breath in through our nose, out through our mouth. Four, three, two, and one. Go ahead and put it around, coming into a runner's lunge here. Drop that back knee. Bring it up. Drop it and up. Good. Three more like that. Two. And one, very nice. You got same thing, other side for six. Three more, just like that. Looking good. Awesome. Going to zombie kicks here. Reach up for those toes. Warming up our core and hamstrings here. When you have a short amount of time, it may be easy to think that you can skip a warm-up, but I promise the rest of your workout is so much better if you take the time to warm up first, get those muscles ready to go, get those brains firing. Very important to warm up, help prevent injury. One more each side. All right, last bit. Jacks right here for 10, 9, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Hope you guys are warmed up. We're going to get started on our workout. So today's class, 30 seconds on, 15 seconds off. We have two exercises per round. We're going to do them each 3 times through. So a couple minutes per circuit. We'll be in and out in 30 minutes, I promise. All right. So our first moves. We have frog squats, also maybe called squat thrusters. So you're gonna come down nice and low into that squat. I'm gonna face towards the side. And then you're gonna plant those hands, shoot it back to plank, come back up into that squat. So squat thrusters right here. All right, move number two. We've got mountain climbers. So you're gonna have those hands planted. Level one, plank on hands and knees. Level two, regular plank. Level three, mountain climbers. So that's our first circuit. I'm going to get that timer started, and we're going to get going. All right. Let's get ready. Squat thrusters. Here we go. If this is too much, you can also take it to a basic body weight squat right here. Halfway there. 10 seconds left. All right. Oops. Got it on the wrong timer. Keep it going. Quick rest right here. All right. 5 seconds, we're going to the mountain climbers. In 3, 2, 1, right here, mountain climbers. Deep rest, we want to make sure those wrists are underneath our shoulders here as we go. Also, making sure that our butts are up in the air, nor sinking down towards the ground. We want one strong line as we're going to the mountain climbers. All right, we're going back to those squat thrusters. Get set up, catch that breath a little bit here. All right, in 3, 2, 1, let's go. So we have a nice wide stance here as I come up. Those feet are kind of angled outwards as you come up each time. Feet are landing soft behind you. Five seconds left. All right, catch that breath. Mountain climbers, round 2, coming up next. Get ready. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. So with these mountain climbers, you can do them slow, right here, this tempo, or you can really climb that mountain and get up some speed here. Remember, we always have the option to drop it down to a plank on those hands and knees, or hold a plank on hands and toes. You choose your level today. 10 seconds left. All right. Last round of each. We have squat thrusters, or those frog squats, whatever you want to call them. And then we have those mountain climbers one last time. Get ready. Here we go, 30 seconds on. Remember, you have the option to take it to body weight squats at any point if those squat thrusters are a little bit too much for you. Halfway there. Keep it going. Nice. All right. Last round of mountain climbers, and we get a super quick break while I explain the next round of exercises. We'll move on to round 2. Get set up. Here we go. 30 seconds on right here. Again, check that form. Wrists are underneath your shoulders here, not out in front or over top. We want to make sure those butts are in line, not up. As you climb, keep those butts down. Deep breaths here, you got this. 6 seconds left. Nice. All right, that was 1. 2 is coming up here. We have, for our first move, lunges or split squats. So, you have the option, just take it to some split squats right here. Level 1, just holding on one side. Level 2, you can take it to reverse lunges. Level 3, we're gonna jump and switch it out each side. Move number two, we've got skull crushers. So we're gonna bring those arms up overhead, you guys can see in the camera, and bring those knees in. So nice and easy looks like, but we're going fast and pumping. If you want even more, add a kick. We're gonna alternate sides on this next round. All right, 10 seconds, catch that breath. We're gonna get started. Get ready. Jump lunges coming up. Here we go, switch it out. Remember, level one, just stay on one side and go into some split squats. We want two right angles with those legs. Option two, you can walk it out, reverse lunges. Option three, we're switching. Nice. 10 seconds left, push through, wherever your level is. Good. All right, get ready for those skull crushers. Remember, we're gonna bring those arms up all the way overhead, you guys can see in the frame, and then bring those knees up or kick. We're alternating sides, so pick one for this first round. Really pump those legs up. If it's too much with those arms, just take it to knees. If you want even more, bring it to the kick. Good. Deep breaths here. 5 seconds left, push through. Heart rate's up here. Nice. Catch that breath. All right, we're going back to those lunges. They're coming up. We're making this half an hour count. Let's go. Option to jump. Option to stay on one side the whole time. Option to just walk it out each side. Every level is challenging. You choose the one that's best for you today. If you're jumping, make sure that you're really exploding off those feet so you're not gonna hurt your knees as you switch. You wanna make sure you're getting off the ground each time. All right, breathe. One more round of each. Oh, I lied. We have two more rounds of skull crushers. Listen to me getting all confused. Go ahead and pick that other leg. Get ready. Skull crushers. Remember your options. Option one, just knees. Option two, knees and arms. Option three, add that kick. Nice, so we're really using our core here to bring those legs up. Good. All right, now we're on to that last round of each. Catch that breath a little bit. Use these breaks. You can always grab a sip of water if you need to. Get ready. Jump lunges coming up. Here we go. Check out the angles on those knees, making sure we're not super close up nor way too far back so we don't risk falling over or hurting ourselves. You want those 90 degree angles here. 10 seconds left. Remember, you can choose to drop it down a level if you need to. Good. All right, for this last round of skull crushers, 15 seconds on each side. I will tell you when to switch. Catch that breath. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Make it count, knee or kick it. 5 seconds left on this side. 3, 2, 1, switch it out, same thing, other side. Come on, keep pushing through. 5 seconds left. Good. All right. That was round two. We got 3 rounds to go, and then we are done with our workout for the day. All right. For this next round, first move, lateral leaps. So I want you to leap as far as you can to either side or as far as you have room for. And then bring it forward and back. So then jumping as far as you can to each side. The lower you get, the more challenging it'll be. And then our next move is a Russian twist to a stand. So you're gonna start standing, coming down all the way to the floor, going into a Russian twist, two times on each side, and then coming up, use the momentum if you need to, back to standing, and repeat, squat, Russian twist, stand. All right, 10 seconds on that clock. Get ready, lateral leaps are starting us out here. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice big leaps to the side here. Really explode outward. Good. You can keep this nice and slow, or if you want, try to get up that speed a little bit, leaping side to side as fast as you can. Good. 5 seconds. All right. Great work. Russian twist to stand. Coming up again, we're going to start standing. Go down to that Russian twist. 3 seconds. Here we go. Coming down, twisting twice each side. Full shoulder rotation here. And then go ahead and stand it back up. 4 full twists. And back up. Nice. You can keep those feet down in that Russian twist. Good. All right. We're going back to those leaps. Round 2. Catch that breath. See if you can jump a little bit farther on these this time, or a little bit faster. Here we go. Leap it forward. And back. Good, you're already at halfway. Keep it going. Faster, slow as you'd like here. 5 seconds. Push it. Good. Breathe. Russian twist to stand. Round 2. Coming up. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Sit it down, twist it out. If you need to use your hands to stand up, you absolutely can, but I would challenge you to try at least once standing up without using your hands at all. All right, last round of each coming up right here. You ready for those lateral leaps? They're coming up next. Final round. Let's go. 30 seconds right here, make it count. This is your half hour out of your day. You're winning this workout. Let's go. Come on, 10 seconds. A little faster, a little farther. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great work. Last set of Russian twists to stand. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Oops, changing it up. There we go. Sometimes just doesn't happen. And that's totally okay as long as you keep trying again. You get stronger with every second of work you put into a workout. All right. That's round three, guys. That means we only got two more rounds left. So bear with me. We're almost there. Next move, plank shoot throughs. So we're back on our hands and toes, or level one, hands and knees. Level two, right here, plank. If you want to walk it in, you can also walk it into a hover plank. We're going to be twisting it side to side. Plank shoot throughs here. You're going to do it slow or speed it up a little bit faster. All right. And then move number two, we're doing what's called a six-point tap. I'm not really sure what the correct name is, but what it looks like is we're touching 6 points. So you're going to reach up, up, side, side, down, down. We're going to do it fast. So up, side, down. So we're working on speed here, and you're going to move your way back up. So up, and down. So that's our 6 point tap coming up. All right. 8 seconds on that clock. In three, two, plank thrusters, or excuse me, plank shoot throughs coming up. So on knees, you still want to make sure that your wrist is underneath your shoulder, and we're just going to twist and bring one leg through on each side. Again, my butt is staying nice and low the whole time. Good. All right, very nice. 6 point taps coming up. Catch that breath, it's gonna be fast. I really want you to try for some speed here. In three, two, one, let's go. Up, side, down. Back to the middle, back to the top. Good, option one, arms only, you need a break. You want to add more? Add those legs in. Legs are moving here. If it's making you dizzy, keep that gaze straight ahead the whole time. If you want, you can also follow that hand with your head. Good. All right, we're running back to the plank shoot throughs. Round two. If you want to make it faster, you can make it fast, add a little pop into it if you like. Over halfway there. Three, two, and one. Great. All right, 6 point taps coming up. Get ready. Let's go. Get that speed up. Really reach for those sides here. If it helps, you can make them punches and throw punches. I like to reach and grab. Almost there, 3 seconds. Good. All right. Final round of each. Squat curve. We're going to keep on with squat thrusters. Plank shoot throughs coming up. Final round right here. Let's go. Almost there. All right. Final round. 6-point tap. Let's get it. We're still working hard here. Let's go. Good pass. Reach for those corners. Halfway there. Keep those feet moving. You got this. 5 seconds. Good. All right. Our last run right here. We're doing a mud run, it's also called a Heisman run. Back and forth. So, that's just looking like this. High knees, pause. High knees, pause. Last move, we're gonna leave it forward into a squat. Crouch, walk it back. Leave it forward, crouch, walk it back. All right, 10 seconds on the clock. Get ready. If you're afraid, then you come on with all right, mud run coming up first. Let's go. So the goal here is speed. If you want level one, keep those feet low, and then there's one knee on either side. Level two, high knees all the way across. Get those arms pumping in. Good. 3 seconds, push through, push through. Nice. All right, jump it forward, crouch, walk it back. Coming up, you guys are killing this workout. Don't give up just yet, we're almost done. Great thing about 30 minute workouts, they go by so fast. So I'm gonna leap forward as far as you can, then stay low as you crouch, walk it back. As you leap forward, land nice and soft on your feet. Pretend you have downstairs neighbors, or maybe you do have downstairs neighbors, and you're trying not to wake them up. Good. All right. Round one is done. 2 more rounds to go. We're done with class. That is 2 more minutes of work. That's all you got here. Let's push through. Mud run or Heisman coming up. Here we go. Again, get those arms pumping. Good. Remember, level two knees all the way up, all the way across. You choose your level. 5 seconds left, let's go. Great. Leap it. Crab walk it back. Catch that breath. Use these breaks. Alright. Here we go. Crouch, walk it back. If you want a little bit faster of a pace, you can always hop it forward and then jog it back. You choose. Deep breaths here. Explode into that squat. 3 seconds left. Great. All right, guys. Last round of each coming up right here. We've almost made it. Clocking it right in at that 30-minute mark. It's going to be close. All right, here we go, mud run. Halfway there, push through, push through. What's the move? Can I tell the truth if I was doing this for you and I have nothing left to do? Let's go. This for me though, I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of 3, 2, 1. All right, get ready. Crouch, walk with that squat hop. Final round right here, and then we are done. I know we're at the 30-minute mark, so you're free to go after this. If we're gonna stick around, I will stretch you guys out. Here we go. Highly recommend staying for the cool down if you have extra 5 minutes or even 3 minutes. We're just gonna stretch it out, just get our breath to slow down, heart rate to slow down. Very important to cool down after our workout. Almost there. 3 seconds. Nice. All right, thank you guys all for joining me. If you want to stick around, I'm about to cool us down here. Totally optional if you want to stay. Otherwise, thanks for working out with me. Hope you guys got a good workout. I know I did. My heart rate is still way up. If you want to cool it down, give me some deep breaths here. Inhale big. And exhale. Good. Your heart rate's still way far up. Maybe you take a small circle as you're breathing. Good. Go ahead and reach one arm up and over. Nice oblique stretch. Keep those deep breaths going. And switch it out. Go ahead and release those fingers. Press out, opening up your upper back here. And bring it behind you. Open up your chest. Still taking those deep breaths as the heart rate comes down. Good. Go ahead and reach for an ankle. Coming into a quad stretch here. If this is too much, you can always do a leg hang right here. Try to keep those knees together, hips facing towards the front. Deep breaths. Switch it out. Good, deep breaths here. And then go ahead and stagger those feet into pyramid pose. We're just gonna hinge forward here. Should feel a nice stretch all along the back of that front leg. You can go ahead and hinge all the way over if you like. Good hamstring stretch. And then go ahead and rock back, lift up those toes. You can pull gently at them for a little bit more of a calf stretch. And switch it out. Same thing, other side, starting in pyramid pose. Stagger those feet and hinge forward. If you're comfortable with it, go ahead and hinge all the way over. And rock it back. Lift up those toes. Calf stretch. Good. All right. Let's take 3 deep breaths all together, and then you guys will be out of here. Inhale big. And exhale, 2 more best ones of your day. Thank you guys all for working out with me. Last one. Everyone make a fist with one hand. Here's a fist pump because you guys are awesome. Thanks for joining me. You can tell my face is super red, so I definitely got a good workout in today. And I'll see you all next time.